White. Bruner with 3 seconds. Bruner, high-arcing three. That's short. Rebound, Spencer. Half-court heave at the buzzer. Oh, he puts it in! Trey Spencer from beyond half-court hits a three! And the Camels go up by 10 going into the halftime break.